My retirement is fabulous. It's what we spend all our time working for. I'm enjoying it. That's what retirement should be, enjoyable. So that's where I'm at.
I just miss the guys. I miss the kids coming by the fire station sometimes. Yeah, I miss that. But, yeah, being a part of that family was very important. I enjoyed every bit of it. I still go by sometimes. Yeah, I go by the same sometimes. But, yeah, I just miss the guys. The firefighters, the ladies, the gentlemen, the chiefs, all of them. I miss them all. I would still start my career today because it's still a good job. I still believe in helping other people without asking who it is, why it is, or any of those questions that we always ask. Should I do this or should I not? And as a firefighter, the only thing that I felt I was obligated to do was fight the beast. Helping people that were in trouble that needed my assistance at that time. I think that's the most important thing. And I think when we remember that, the guys are still putting the fires out and they're still doing what they do. Do I have any thoughts on the state of the bankruptcy? I don't know how to answer that. I'm still receiving my pension check. No, everything is not okay with that. I'm embarrassed to say that my city has failed us when they took our medical benefits away from us, but that's part of life. They're trying to turn things around. Yeah, with that being said, I think we're on the right track. I think we're going to move forward, and I think Detroit's going to be okay. Economically, the department is still not where it should be. I would like to see them purchase new rigs like they did the police cars and with the EMS rigs. I'd like to see them buy a dozen fire trucks, quality fire trucks. But no, it hasn't changed. It's still kind of putting a Band-Aid where a tourniquet should be. The guys are still doing what they do, which is a little bit of glue, a little bit of tape, a whole lot of prayer, and let's keep moving. Be as safe as you possibly can for a rookie coming on the job today. Be as safe as you possibly can. Listen to the guys that have flavor in their hair. Listen to the guys that have been where you're going, have done what you're about to do. And understand that you don't get to be an old firefighter without having been a young one first. Oh, wow. My life after burn has been amazing. Yeah, absolutely amazing. I'm amazed at the amount of people that I run into that still have not seen the movie 3 years later. It's mind-boggling. But at the same time, I run into people that look at me and say, I know you from somewhere, I just can't figure out where. I'm thinking, okay. So it's a double-edged sword, but it's a lot of fun. It's been a lot of fun. My favorite part of going on tour has absolutely been the healing process that helped Doogie and I just realize that people still love firefighters. They treat us like crap. But they still love us. I'd like to see something set up for the wounded firefighters. A lot of them have the same problems mentally as well as physically that our veterans have.